Okay, so if you're getting into leathercraft and you're not quite sure which leather to get, if you're doing, say, like wallets, let me show you this. Try starting out with an inexpensive piece of veg tan, like a 3 to 4 ounce. But here's the kicker. I spent about 70 bucks for a side, I believe, but I was also able to get something else for 70 bucks.
Went on sale, Volcano Leather from Tandy was 70 bucks.